Chaotic cell phone videos show Cleveland high school students packed into hallways, barely able to walk between classes.
It just concerns me with fire safety and you know, tornadoes or, God forbid, a active shooter.
Students standing shoulder to shoulder, packed in like sardines. Among them, Hensley's own daughter.
How many kids are going to get trampled?